जैसे कि फिल्म के हीरो है एंटरटेनमेंट जो डॉग है वो आज यहाँ पे मौजूद है क्या
इंटरव्यू ये हम क्या करेंगे आगे वो टीवी पे आने के लिए परमिशन चाहिए होती है एनिमल्स की परमिशन चाहिए होती है तो उसके लिए 2 हफ्ते लग जाते हैं Can you speak a little bit louder?
Louder?
Yes, can't hear you. Can you zoom a little bit louder?
you can do it. You always do a lot of things for entertainment. Aap naachte hai, aap gaate hai, bahut sari cheeze karte hai. But one thing that you would never do for entertainment would be and why? Anything. Something that, you know, you as an actor, you also have few
seconds. Like, what are the things would you like to, for us to
for
do?
For example, you would not do.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking you. What are things would you not like us to do? Would you like us to do, which I can say, I don't think I can come across anything which entertainment ke liye aadmi sab karta hai. But there are limits to it also. But those limits, I think, when the time arises, then I can speak about it.
Till now you haven't
had it? At the moment, no, not yet.
What about Tamil?
I think like Akshay said that everybody has limitations and there's a beauty in films and in on celluloid so you have to maintain that aesthetic thing of keeping that so yeah I guess that answers your question
Akshay jaise reality show ki baat
ho rahi hai to aapki wapsi hone wali hai small screen pe dance show
ke liye kya intention hai nahi abhi
tak nahi hua kuch final
thank you guys thank you thank you so much
Okay, low, okay, okay. Pooch le. But she'll get angry.
I will not get angry.
Okay.
Okay, no, to, again, to the...
And a little bit, you come to right, you'll cover the guy's camera only. Yeah, okay.
okay, let me ask you to Tamanna. Tamanna, when you know, you're working with Akshay, he's obviously known for his fun element. He always likes playing, living up his own pranks. Were you the butt of his joke this time?
Well, the one thing that I would like to say about Akshay is that he's somebody you can totally trust. On the set, because there were any time there's anything risky happening on the sets, because he's so well experienced, he's so good at what he does. just like he right now just flew, so he's very smooth. He's somebody I felt very comfortable around, and I felt I could trust him while we were doing something risky. Thank you very much. Thank you.